There she goes. She's so curious and brave, leaping through the trees. She's with an adopted family that's going to keep her safe and well in the wild.
That's Mini. Mini is artist in my YouTube. What do you want Mini to do?
Mini was so popular in this hatred world, so to speak. You think old movie stars, Marilyn Monroe, in this little demented circle of ours, that was Minnie.
You want to see the Minnie?
Yeah. Where?
Whoa!
This is Minnie?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Rebecca. I'm a journalist with the BBC.
Kamu pulang ke rumahmu nanti.
Good girl, eh? We're checking everything to see if she's healthy and she's strong enough to return to the wild. She was heavily abused, of course, and now she's very lucky that she has her adult teeth again. But she's doing really well in the group, so she'll have a fruitful, healthy life out there.
Mini, semoga kamu selamat di rumahmu.
Okay. Back to the forest, Mini. Okay.
Happy tears. Yeah. Happy tears, because finally they're going. Finally they're going. Yeah, it's been a struggle. But worth it. Worth it.
Menyeberang ke pulau dan lanjut ke kandang habituasi. Kondisi saat ini Mini kayaknya udah gak sabar untuk keluar dan melihat rumahnya yang sesungguhnya. Mini Milo udah tidak sabar sekali dia.
Ayo kita nyebrang Mini.
Let's go Milo. Let's go Mini.
Okay. Kita balik ke rumah. Yeah.
This is a pristine forest covered island which humans are rarely allowed to enter. So it's hopefully going to be a safe home for Minnie.
Nanti akan beda lagi setelah mereka masuk di kandang habituasi. Mm. Dia ketemu lagi sama kelompok yang tadinya di tempat rehab. Mm.
Baru dia merasa aman.
Baru merasa aman ya.
Iya. Yeah. Yeah, feels good. Ikat ya. It's okay, Minnie. The last step in the journey home.
Sekitar 2 kilo kita jalan ke kandang habituasi untuk dia menyesuaikan diri di habitat yang baru.
Minnie's moving around a lot now. Maybe she can hear the other sounds of the like wild monkeys, sounds of the forest. Yeah. Sabar. Not long now. To get Minnie used to being back in the jungle, in the wild, she's going into this temporary cage. Yep, let's do it. Those that tortured her in this monkey torture ring are being put behind bars. But here in this jungle, Minnie's finally going free.